Good afternoon, everybody. It is a beautiful day out there with temperatures warming up nicely through the 70s, few towns getting near 80. Now, overnight tonight, we can expect those temperatures to fall off rapidly again, but it won't be as chilly as last night. I don't think we'll see 40s. I think we'll mostly stay in the 50s, perhaps near 60 in a few towns. So it will be closer to average for a late July morning by tomorrow morning. And tomorrow afternoon, we can expect still plenty of sunshine. Temperatures getting up well into the 80s inland, 70s along the coast east of Portland, though. And it looks like on Wednesday, we're going to have our warmest and most humid day. Temperatures could touch 90 inland along the coast, staying in the 80s, most areas in the 80s, as a matter of fact. And by late in the day, Wednesday afternoon and into Wednesday night, we could see a line of some stronger thunderstorms develop along a cold front. So we'll have to keep a close eye on that situation, as we could see some strong to severe thunderstorms by late Wednesday afternoon into Wednesday night. Hopefully you'll get that system out of here on Thursday and then return to pretty mild weather for the most part. Temperatures overnight tonight in the south will be in the upper 50s, be 58 by morning in Portland. Clear sky to partly cloudy conditions. Up in the mountains, we'll drop to the mid 50s, so again, not quite as cool as last night. And out east, a lot of mid and upper 50s here as well, with mostly clear skies. So clear to partly cloudy tonight, again, lows in the 50s. Tomorrow, we'll have high temperatures getting up to around 80, even in Portland. In the 80s inland and 70s mid-coast, with partly sunny skies and higher humidity. Definitely humid on Wednesday, with thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Again, as I mentioned, those could be strong, and thunderstorms and showers possible Thursday, maybe some clearing in the afternoon. And Friday through the weekend look pretty good. We'll have seasonable temperatures in the 70s to near 80.